Hey,
what's up? We're doing a chess circuit today. So this new gym I'm at now, everything's grouped together very well. So we have a whole row of chess machines. So we're gonna do. I know this week we've been focusing on sets of reps of 5 to 6 reps and just doing circuits with 5 to 6 reps as exercise. These fly movements, though, we're going to stick around 8 to 10 because I don't want to endanger any joints. So what we're going to do is a regular mid-chest fly,
chest press,
incline hammer, then an upper chest, a fly for the upper chest, and then a decline hammer, or it's like a hammer press. Also, some of these we've added bands on them, like these two. And this, we got a foam roller, so you can keep your, you can put your shoulders around the foam roller, and as you press, you keep your shoulders back. So if you ever want to try this, just think about holding on to the foam roller with your shoulder blades as you're pushing forward.
Perfect song. You get to check yourself before you wreck yourself. And that second band fucks it up, bro. Not today, Satan. You got it.
No, don't stop.
That's what them circuits will do, bro.